And speaking of matches, allow me to introduce to you the current world champion, Triple H.
Well, the current world champion, Triple H, kid, he's got to be, if he can, is mobile, I'm going to be surprised after what he was physically dominated at Judgment Day by Kevin Nash. Triple H got himself disqualified to save the world's heavyweight title, and Triple H clearly rather gingerly, along with Elvis Mentor, the legendary Ric Flair.
Well, he's battered, he's bruised, he's even limping, but there you gotta admit, he's still the world's heavyweight champion.
I guess that is the bottom line.
Yep.
But the bottom line, in my view as well, is that Kevin Nash physically dominated the game at Judgment Day. Nash had two goals, one to beat the hell out of Triple H, and the second to win the world title.
Yeah.
He was successful on the first goal.
Yeah, but you said yourself, JR, the most important thing in Triple H's life, the way to hurt him the most, is that world championship. Take that world championship away from Triple H and you would destroy it. And that Kevin Nash was unable to do.
Stop it right there. Shut the music down. Shut it down.
Wait a minute.
Shut the stupid music down.
It's the world champion's entrance.
I ain't got time to watch you spray that stupid ass water all over the crowd. You ain't gonna spit your water, and you're not gonna strut around like some kind of hotshot. We got business to talk about, so you might as well spit the water on the floor, come in the ring. We got things we got to talk about.
You can't talk to the world champion like
that. And I'm waiting. I'm still waiting. And let me go on to further say, I right now am trying extremely hard to maintain my composure.
That's not a good sign. This crowd, they want the rattlesnake to lose his composure.
And you know what? You could do me another favor. You could take those rotten sunglasses off so I could look at your little beady eyes. Thank you. Don't get too close. I said, I'm trying to maintain my composure, but I can't make no promises. What did you do last night? What did you do? Maybe you can't hear me. There's a speaker right there. What did you do? I'll tell you what you did. You got your ass whipped. Kevin Nash pounded your ass all over that building. You should not have that heavyweight championship on your shoulder. But you do. But you shouldn't. But you do. And you know what you did to keep that title on your shoulder? Look at me in the eyes when I say this. You picked up a sledgehammer and you hit senior official Earl Hebner in the chest with that sledgehammer. Does that make you proud? You feel powerful? You're some kind of bully? You had to do that to save your ass? I can appreciate that, maybe. But I can also appreciate the fact that you, Triple H, will wrestle tonight.
Oh, man. Wait a minute. Not after last night.
Oh, man.
Not after that match last night.
See, Austin, a lot of people think that you're just a drunk.
Oh. There's more?
I think you're just drunk with power. But let me catch you up to speed in case you missed part of the show last night while you were upstairs beating Eric Bischoff's liver into oblivion. Yes, Kevin Nash kicked my ass. But the fact remains, I am still the world heavyweight champion.
That's true.
Now, What that means is, that means around here, I got some stroke too. You see, and tonight, I'm beat up.
Come on, quiet down. The champ has some stroke.
You were saying? I was saying, tonight, I am beat up. I am tired, and I am not in the mood for any of your crap.
Oh.
So it goes like this. I'm not gonna wrestle tonight.
And that's final.
Wipe that stupid smile off your face. Yes, you will wrestle tonight. But because you see the sympathy on my face, the compassion emanating from my pores,
emanating.
Because I feel your pain, I'm going to allow you, Triple H, to pick your own opponent tonight. You can pick your own opponent tonight as long as that opponent is a former world champion.
What?
So that means your options are Kane, Shawn Michaels, Jericho, or Kevin Nash.
Oh, who's he gonna choose?
Man, pick your poison.
Has he got to wrestle?
It's a nightmare for the champion. A nightmare for Triple H.
This is not right. He's in no condition to wrestle. Much less
to get this straight.
Former champ.
Get this straight here. You want me to pick my own opponent?
Did I stutter?
As long as he's a former World Heavyweight Champion. You know, Austin, you should... You know, Steve, what you should do is you...
What's wrong?
All right, okay, all right. You're on. You're on. I'll wrestle tonight, and I'll wrestle a former World Heavyweight Champion. Matter of fact, I'll wrestle the greatest former World Heavyweight Champion of all time.
Uh-oh.
I'll wrestle my good buddy, Ric Flair.
What?
What the hell?
Oh yeah, Austin, and since you gave me the authority, that's the bottom line, because the game said so.
Wow!
Oh my God, I can't believe that game!
What do you mean you can't believe that the Rattlesnake got outsmarted by the game?
I can't believe that Triple H is going to wrestle Ric Flair here tonight live for the heavyweight championship of the world!
Yeah, but look, that's not setting too well with Stone Cold Steve Austin. He knows he got out, Snooker!
Well, this... Flair's totally confused! Austin! What the hell happened?
Come on, Triple H!
Downstairs goes the 10th, and wait, he's trying to...
He's doing it! He got him! He got him!
Triple H nailed the pedigree out of nowhere! Out of nowhere! The hook of the leg!
Yes!
And the Gang have defeated Ric Flair! What a match!
There is no joy in Bunkville! But he thinks he's out! He's struck out!
Triple H!
Uh-oh! Wait a damn minute, there's Kevin Nash! And look at the look of fear!
What is
the look of absolute fear on the face of the game!
What is Kevin Nash doing out here?
Triple H is running like a scalded dog out of here! Triple H wants no part of Kevin Nash! Triple H is lucky to walk out here the world title, just like he was at Judgment Day!
Oh, he's still not out here yet! Get up! Get up, Triple H!
But they're stone cold!
Congratulations! You got Kevin Nash, Houston, Texas, June 15th, Bad Blood, Hell in a Cell!
Hell to Triple H. Triple H is live just right before his eyes. What a pay-per-view in Houston. Triple H, Nash, Hell in a Cell for the heavyweight championship of